Hi, and welcome to Mind 123. I'm Chantal Broderick, and today I'm joined by psychotherapist Sarah Bergman. Sarah, welcome along. Thank you for joining me.
Thanks, Chantal.
So I'm going to give you a scenario, and I'd love to hear your thoughts on this situation. Mm-hmm. Let's say I came to you. I work in an office job, but the boss that I report into hasn't been fair, hasn't given me many opportunities, speaks down to me, and generally I'm pretty unhappy in my current work environment, but I don't know what to do or how to change things.
Yeah.
What advice would you give me?
Well, firstly, I want to say that sounds really tough and I can empathise with you. And, you know, having to go to work every day and be in that environment is really, really hard. So you might need to reach out and talk to people and, you know, sort of explore how you're feeling in relation to your boss and the hurts that you're feeling. And then what I would suggest is boundaries. And people really, you know, people don't use their boundaries. People don't even know what boundaries are. And what a boundary is, this is me and that's you. And you're entitled to let the person know how you're feeling and what you need. You may not get it, but it's a good way of having a boundary by saying, when you say that to me or when you speak to me like that, I feel really hurt. I feel unacknowledged and like I'm not doing a good job. And what I'd prefer if you spoke to me a little bit nicer, and then I would feel like I'm a part of the team. So it's okay in a gentle way to let someone know when they're having an impact on you, and that's called a boundary.
What if the situation at work starts to affect my health mentally, physically? Maybe it starts to affect my home life. At what point do I need to take it to the next level, speak to a professional?
Well, I'd say as soon as possible, because you having to go there every day for long periods of time, and it can really erode your mental health. So you need to maybe go and see someone higher above or ask for mediation or something to come about so that you can try and resolve this problem with either the work colleague or your boss. So even seeking support from your family and friends and letting them know how you're feeling and what's going on for you at work.
Sarah, thank you so much for your advice today.
You're welcome, Chantal.